He had alleged ties to the Godfather.
Hey, Slo-Be, bitch, she crazy.